What the president has just said and what I've said is that we do not want to see firefights in hospitals. We want to see patients protected. We want to see hospitals protected. We have spoken with the Israeli government about this, and they have said they share that view, that they do not want to see firefights in hospitals.